extreme welcome. Yeah. Anyways, gonna do a little bit of farming sim. Excuse me today. Anyway, see, I've been playing a little off camera. There we go. Had to fix my hair. We have a soccer match tomorrow, but this is a Champions Cup. Hello. So, let's just wait. It's annoying that it takes forever to load. Good. How's yours? Why would I want to sell horses if I got them? You could reset them, or you could use for Super Strength mod. Which I have. Nice. Gonna get back into racing once I get a new wheel. I just need to save up for a camera first. There we go. So visit some modded farmhouse. You actually hit enter, so I gave myself a little garage. My pickup truck's in here. The farmhouse used to be over here. Also service garage, but it left a big hole, so just ignore the weird shaped ground where it was. My house used to be like right around here. This is a playground. Here's some cedars. September. So next month in game we'll be harvesting the corn. I didn't decide what I want to do. Today is my short day because my mother and I do tacos every Tuesday because we have a local place that's $1.50 for tacos. The sugar beet growing. I don't want to. So what I did is I planted this field right here as grass. Dog. Discussing weather with another local furry. So anyways, I don't know why grass needs rolling. They gave a tutorial on how to do mods. I may look at it because I want to make like a soccer pitch here. Or football for any Europeans out watching. I realized I stream at the worst time for Europeans and I apologize. Although tomorrow, just tomorrow, since I'm going to a soccer match or football match, I will be live at 2. Oh, if you want to join it, because we have one exclamation point Discord, I'm gonna go check on my cows. There's a lot of cotton fields there. I have a robotic cow feeder, so it feeds from the right mix. And then I just have the straw I build up here, so I can add it to the ration, the total mixed ration. As you can see, we're good on straw. I'm sorry, hay, and then straw, the mineral feed. I'm sorry, mineral feed goes here. This is silage. Ha. So, you hear the cows. But I'm talking about my cat with other people, which she may come down. I mean, it's after McDavid. Well, it's my dad's doing everything because my brother's convinced he was a girl, but you know, he's not. I just went along with it. And it was a Ducat. So now he's named after Connor McDavid. Tied for my favorite hockey player with Austin K. Mackinson. Natsuma Soda's named after. And if you're a big hockey fan, you know he was trained for Blue Jackets, and that's why my persona's not orange or black. I mean, that'd be awesome because it's Mingle's colors, but I made my soda before he got traded. Oh, I made my soda before COVID hit. Like, 2018, that's when I made this persona. Also commissioned a fursuit in 2020. So here's a cedar I used to plant my grass with. I'm trying to think of something to do. I know I'm not being very entertaining right now. You can see my cows are just chilling. The cool part is, at night, and I wish we would stay on, I would have just like a way to, a mod to make them stay on all winter, because these lamps right here are heating lamps. They keep your cows nice and warm. So, I honestly don't just, I think they should be able to stay on all winter. Because there's snow in this game. It's supposed to take place, I've read online, I don't know how accurate it is, but I know it's supposed to take like place in a fictional Midwestern town. So, I live in Midwest, we can get some pretty cold winters. So that's why I think the heat lamps should stay out all winter. What if this way, what if there's a mod for that? Anyways, I may just mow some grass. Let's go do that. Let's go mow some grass. AI traffic is on. I can show you. I know we really haven't seen car this entire stream so far. Here it's one. I should complain more about it. I think cars not more often. Oh, just a train. Well, I think I don't like about the train in this game is you can't, it doesn't stay around, it just comes and goes. Although it is used for exports, like Can I get those? Let's go to the animal dealer and see what kind of cows we can, whatever cows we can get. I'm gonna park this here and actually get in my pickup truck. So, excuse me. So I'm also gonna use, once I get my wheel, I'm gonna use it in this game too, but right now I'm setting up for a new camera. Got cruise control on. Saying in this lane, cause this lane right to the right lane ends after here. So, the little ridge is how it's the wear and tear indicator. The lower it is, the more wear and tear you have for your vehicle. So, So here's some cash I can get. I used to buy a hole in steel. Mostly because we're used to farming. But I assume just a collectible. Like, let's already got it. Nope, I see one! Give me my collectible! Ah. So yeah, my collectibles hidden across the map. You get $1,000 every time you find one, but I'm using the mod if I get you government thing. Yeah, I'll be talking about lunch. You just had McDonald's Coke because. Telling the way I probably think it's been hard, but it's like it wants to be. I may get some tacos tonight. We'll see. As you can see, we got a kids' version of Funny coming out. I don't know if it's already out. I'll cover it 2024, so it's not out. Although I could argue that this is just fine for kids. I feel like if I ever get married and have kids, my kids are gonna be, well, at least my wife is gonna be sports and stuff furry. So I was gonna mow some grass, so let's do that. But I'll probably advance time a little in do some corn harvesting. So there's my in-game house. Let's give my little house sort before I mow some grass. I will just go park right here. Turn off the engine. And here's a little house torso. Okay, I have a garage reaching backwards, but I don't care. So here's the front door. Now this is probably my favorite mod because of a vanilla house. You cannot go in it, so. Here's the bathroom. Could actually interact with this. So the light switch, I think. I have a door. Anyways, yeah, here's your back porch. You get a kid's room, a master bedroom. If this is how you advance time, you sleep. And a closet, and you can customize your avatar in here. So. So you aren't always stuck with the character you make at the start. You guys can wear the John Deere fire suit, the stormtrooper slash Spider-Man. Well, since I have. Yeah, Yeah, that's bad. Let's go mow some grass. Too lazy to do the gym, at least, so let's just tab until I get to my lawnmower. Right, so let's unfold it. Let's lower it. Oh, you just all get my caffeine. Some grass, because we can sell the grass. Can you smell the keys? Pollen. Anyways, this has our radio feature. Whoops. Honestly, we cannot use radio feature. And all that jazz. This one was super strength minus would be funny. Cause you can just pick up things like this and put them. Didn't mean to throw it, but that works too. Anyways, I gotta look at it. This grass, this definitely is where the grass I bought it, so that's why I turned into cow pasture. Slash, equipment storage. That's going to be where new grass is. Anyways, back to gameplay. What I like about this garage here is look at the lighting in it. Unfortunately, you can't catch over heat lamps, which we could probably use a 54, I don't know. I'm not a farmer. I just pretend to be one on Twitch. Oh, excuse me. Because as you can see, there used to be a house there. Almost unfolded that by accident. I've been watching all Full Metal Alchemist forever, head. So, kill time before today's stream. Yeah, anyways, going live a little early over normal tomorrow because of a soccer match. Anyways, you'd have instructions just to get back to gameplay. Anyway, she needs this potato harvester needs a bath. So we're gonna give it a bath. Is it time to get washed by one section? Who knows? Yeah, so I'm just gonna punk you here for now. Let's wake up at 7. Where I have a house, kind of makes it easier to get to my garage. The garage. I think I play a little different from average farming them streamer, but that's fine. Long ago, I could say the fact that I was not normal. And tip if you want to help. And there's a QR code if you want to donate on your to Feeding America from your phone. It's a very takes you right to the site. You almost ran into me. Now I'm gonna. Oh, don't you honk at me, bozo! So, like, yep, I have it sound live. Here's a place. I'm too late to actually fully park. Here's a place you can go. Sorry, it's over here. You go here, and it dumps into this silo. And then the silo dumps to the train, which I don't know why I'm on the train tracks. It's really dangerous. Never do that in real life, kiddies. It even has a loading zone sign right here. I'm guessing that's, I don't know why that's supposed to be, but. Oh hey, another collectible. Anyways, that's that. I think I already got this collectible, but I know there's a collectible down here. Is that with the crops? Yeah. Oh, I had not got this collectible piggy. Every farming sim has a collectible, like farming sim 13 was a bunch of horseshoes. Anything in here? I do have rent speed level up. What? I didn't see anything up here. Yep. What? I know. One water tower. I don't think it's this one. That's collectibles. Found it. Oh no, it is this one. Why she let your props with her, bro? That base was made. In fact, we're right back at my property. We can do some good rowing to make the grass easier to build up. Let's do that. First of all, I can't remember where I put it. This is the easiest way to remember where I put it. Right there. Two schedule changes. Probably gonna go live Saturday now that I'm gonna go to my mom's Saturday night instead of afternoon. Do I need to pick up against one? No. Is it funny if I did? Yes. So you have this tool. Graph is up on for grass to make it easier to bail. It's gonna take from old pile, so that's a new pile. So. Whoops. Now I need to lift that. See how much easier this makes things. Whoops, and I didn't mean to fold it. Ha ha ha. I know what I'm going to play tomorrow for a short stream. And when it does get warmer. It's warm today, but it stays warm, I should say. I'm going to switch to evening stream. There's another train. I just like how my equipment's scattered everywhere. Time bit by too fast fare. Sunny Rising is a grateful universe. Maybe it's a rental stop right by my farm area. Yeah, I'll show you. The track. So right here is where you rent the train. So yeah, we're gonna harvest our corn and cotton soon. Wanted to give equipment ready. I love a super strength mod. There we go. No. There, I'm gonna put you there. Ignore the weird ground. Guess that's a deal with it. Gotta love that super strength mod. When I think about where my house is, I don't have to worry about backing up into traffic now to harvest corn. Anyways, let's get a sheep pen. Get some sheep. Sheep, sheep, sheep. Extraction, animals, sheep. As you can see, it costs 97,000. You know what? Let's just get a small barn. We don't need a big barn. Sheep. Put the sheep barn here. So let's go get some sheep. Actually, we don't need a big tractor, we need one. Alright, so we gotta... go across the train tracks to get the animal transport. Save me a little money. Because if you don't transport the sheep yourself, you have to pay a fee for everyone, or any animal, you have to pay a fee for it. So let's go get our animal trailer. Ha ha. All right, let's go get some sheep. Maybe we'll be time one more time, and we'll start harvesting some corn and cotton. Leg of a trailer. Uno momentum, por favor. Anyways, people jump in a new Halloween tractor while wearing a John Deere hat. That's pretty funny, isn't it? So yeah, well, we've already hit our hour mark. Hey, healthy bot, are you okay? You yelled at me about being live for an hour. Is the healthy bot even? And it's not. Come on. Oh. Anyways, oh, that's a ditch, I forgot. Now here's some sheep. As you can see, the sheep are loaded up in here. Even I'll take them safely to her pen. I almost plow into a car. But yeah, if you do want to give a tip, that'd be awesome. If you can't, I understand. Anyway, there we go. Anyway, I like how high of grass is piled up. First of all, I'll make sure this is an auto water. Okay, good, it's out of water. But we do need food, so. I forget what kind of ship I got. Ah, I got my boot. This is where the fun. This is where the mods come in and they're fun. Nom 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 on that grass. Nom 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 nom. Hello, Gauss. Look how much food they have. Then I can go here and monitor them. So. Alright, while we're on the topic of feeding animals, you need more straw here. Do not. Right. Anyway. October. As you can see, the corn is ready to harvest. That skill issue. So, we are harvesting some corn. I hate this fence, it's so annoying.
Mic off. Mic on.
Anyways, let's harvest some corn. I guess going up where I did always makes me like to farm corn in this game. So. Now, why do you like Folgers in my cup? I have to disagree with Folgers. The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup. The best part about waking up is actually waking up. The Folgers in your cup is a good socket. Man, that would be awesome if it's sponsored like Folgers or something. Huh. Anyways, I noticed something. I copied in with Duck It Race and we only drew. So if Ice Copy wins, the Duck It Race, we're probably gonna win the match. So I'm gonna test up next time I'm at an MLS match, because tomorrow's CONCACAF Champions Cup. With the next MLS match in Cincinnati, I'll be with my mom watching IndyCar. So next Wednesday's our IndyCar preview. Where I'll try to predict a champion. I decided. I decided to put a friend's fear. You have a pain of my existence. Well, not really, but. That might be a little dramatic. So yeah, I may play this again tomorrow. Because the original plan was to go to my mom's, but hang out every time I start holding a watch party. I don't want someone to be by themselves surrogate, so I also need help reading Bridge Table because it's the first one of the season. Anyways, this is Sparta, apparently. Funny thing is, we're right by a silo, so we don't need to go to a green cart. Anyways, anyways, storing the core. You can take a real quick potty break.
Mic off. Mic on.
Watch us again. Anyways, we are back. And let's see, we've actually used quite a bit of fuel, Arthur's. Maybe we'll to do these two for the Walmart pass, then we'll move on to Forever Field. Might have to save a content harvesting for tomorrow's stream. Or at least get a start on it. Anyways, anyways, I like how it just was that one stop, it's pretty funny. Get always get what you want. I got so used to corner of these fields, it looks so weird there. Anyways, as you can see, the cotton is ready to be harvested. Shots in Africa for lives. What, how much? Anyways, gonna be wrapping up in a little bit, but I'll play a little tomorrow before I head out to the match. Look how fast that fan speed can go. I was feeling real good. Emergency exit. Hold tap, remove rope, push window. Anyways, whoops. Okay. Just out of curiosity, what's the point of this mirror? Like, look how far away it is. It's okay, I'll see what's the tipping gate. 50 cents. Let's just Anyways, like I said, we'll be wrapping up soon, but I'll be back tomorrow with a little more farming sim before I go to a match. It's gonna be cold, but it's gonna be fun. Normally need to buy tools to move it, but you know, I was super strict mod. Excuse me. Anyway, Alright, we're gonna give us a position for next time. Haha. Look, all those weeds, I need to spray. We'll have to do that next time. But I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Excuse me. God bless. I still believe that. Excuse me. Jesus is Lord. And I'll see you tomorrow with a little more farming. It was just here with J-Bo. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Bye!